And now it's time for story time about diseases with Angie.
Like, think of it in
featuring
a,
this
gross way,
day.
You start thinking of it in a scientific way. And it's like, whoa, look at that.
Lyme disease. And now you're going to tell about it.
I see dead people.
Hi,
read.
Facts. First identified in the 1970s in the United States near Lyme, Connecticut, Lyme disease is now one of the most commonly reported tick-borne illnesses. The end.
That's it?
Lyme disease.
Yeah. Oh. Where's the tag?
Yeah.